My name is Dr. Ajit Kumar. I am senior consultant and head of the department at Department of Gastroenterology, Krishna Institute of Medical Sciences, Secunderabad. Today I am going to speak a little bit about GERD. GERD, the full expansion is gastroesophageal reflux disease. The name itself suggests that there is the gastric contents, that is the food in the stomach, when it starts coming up into the esophagus, we call it as a reflux of the gastric contents into the esophagus, and that is known as GERD. Normally there is a sphincter at lower esophagus, which is a food pipe, and it does not allow this sphincter, which acts as a valve, it does not allow the food to come up into the esophagus from the stomach. But because of certain reasons, the valve can become weak, and then the gastric contents starts coming up into the esophagus, and esophagus is not meant to handle these gastric contents because the gastric contents are very acidic. And now this acid, when comes into the esophagus, it produces its complications in form of simple gastroesophageal reflux or reflux esophagitis, and subsequently that can lead to peptic stricture, which can also lead to a condition known as Barrett's esophagus, which can further lead to the esophageal cancer. The condition is very common. Almost 15 to 25% of the world population suffers from GERD. About 10% of the people suffer it almost daily from the reflux problem.